All right, so again, TUQ wants to welcome you and thank you all for your support. Red Zone Brothers, want to thank you for their support.
I talked to one of my favorite people in the whole wide world. Cato and I have history. We just came back from Miami.
Right,
from
Miami.
The wedding of the century. And Cato took some amazing pictures.
Shit it on.
Cato has an eye for beauty. And, you know, just one take and he's ready to go. He's just a fabulous and fantastic photographer. How are you, Cato?
I'm great. I'm a little tired. But hey, gotta do what we gotta do. We here celebrating the pre-Valentine party with Darby Entertainment. That's what it's all about. It's making sure everybody's happy. And hey, at the end of the day, that's what we here for.
What made you get into photography, Gato?
Money. But anyhow, yeah, I was taught by a brother. He's Buff.
Okay.
Actually, he wanted us down on 42nd Street for protection. And, you know, I was down there. I was wilding out. But mainly, I was also checking out that they was really making money. You know, so, you know, I would speak to Buck every now and then because he lived in my building. And he said, yo, I could teach you how to shoot. And then before I know it, every now and then, you know, he would teach me how to shoot with the Polaroid Popak. Anybody who know what that is, you know what I'm talking about. And the rest is history. I lost my job, I needed money. So instead of me going the old ski mask way, I picked up, you know, the trade that I knew. Got a drop made, boom, here I am.
Everybody, I believe that we were all born with gifts and talents. And it's up to us to develop the gifts and talents that we were born with. And you're a natural for photography.
That's because I like doing what I do.
Right.
You know, I put my best in every picture. You know, that's all I want to give is my best. I don't play around. From $3 to $20, you're going to still get the best. It don't make a difference.
Are you on social media, Cato?
Of course I am. I'm on Facebook, Cato Cameraman Bogan, or you could call me, 347-408-9841.
Thank you. You want to give a shout-out to anybody?
Yeah, I want to give a shout-out. This is a big, big, big shout-out to my main man, DJ Mario. I don't give a fuck what anybody say about Mario. Mario is a good brother. Me and Mario, we went all across to Florida together. And I ain't gonna front. I enjoy this company. You know, I learned a little bit more about him. I always knew he was a good dude. But, you know, you never really know a person until you really sit back and there's nobody else around. And then you just start letting it go, you know? And Mario just want to pay for anything. I got to tell him I'm good. But he's a good dude. He's just a good dude. That's just the way he is. And I ain't going to front. I love my brother Mario. So this is to you, my brother Mario. Peace. I love you, brother. Keep up the good work. Cornette Rose, I love what you're doing. Mario is teaching you right. You're doing your thing. This is what it's all about. Making this money and making sure we do a good job as we collect your dough. So we make sure you get what you pay for and more. So make sure we set out right, because we're going to make sure you all right, regardless. So just give us back what we're trying to give you. That's all I got to say.
Give me a plug. Believe in yourself. Give me a plug.
I'm going to always give you a plug. Believe in yourself, or else nobody else is. Peace. Cato the cameraman.
Cato the cameraman. And if you're looking for a fantastic photographer, reach out to Cato on his Facebook page. Or reach me. I have all the information in Cato. Anything that you need, you reach me. So again, Cato the cameraman, a fantastic photographer. He'll make you look the way you should. The way you need to look. Because he's got an eye for beauty. And that's pretty much it. So if you're looking for Cato, you can reach out to me. You can reach me on my page. He's always on my page. I post daily. I post not only daily, but constantly. And there's information about Cato on my page. So So on that note, let's just say believe in yourself on three. One, two, three.
Believe in yourself.
Thank you, Kato.
Thank you.